A Fairbanks man was arraigned for the sexual abuse of a minor today in Fairbanks District Court. 26-year-old Jonathan Arteaga is charged with one count of sexual abuse of a 14-year-old. If found guilty, he could face up to 99 years in prison. According to the indictment, the alleged offense happened sometime between May 11th and July 1st of 2015. Arteaga has no criminal history in Alaska, and his next court date is set for Wednesday.